Okay, so we're changing it up. We're going to play some Survivor again. And yeah, we're using Michaela's new outfit for the Blood Witch. I love the arm. I think the arm's amazing. Unfortunately, you can't swap around. This is a set you have to use the entire thing for. True. Is that Trickster? Oh no, it's Skull Merchant. Let's get out of here. Let's hide behind here. Oh shit! Oh, she's left me alone. Okay, so she's over there. Where is a gem? Did we do this gen? No, we didn't do the main gen. And somebody immediately goes to pop. I don't know why this like Skull Merchant has such an effect on people. It's like, what does it matter? If you die, just go on to the next game. Where did she put her little bot? Oh! I guess she went up there to kick her. Damn it. No. Shit, where's the window? Ah, oh, fuck. Damn it, I was so close to the fuck. I should throw down the pallet. I guess being on the floor doesn't count as being like hiding. Well, that worked on a single fucking gen. Why are we still hearing the terror radius? Maybe they have like dark devotion or something. Okay, thank you. Or maybe they're using the perk where Or if you kick a gen, your terror radius goes to the gen. Oh, that one's done. Nice. Okay, well, we don't need this over here then. Let's go put it somewhere else where it will be beneficial. That's it. Oh, instantly injured. Oh shit! No, that's supposed to- Oh my god, there it is! Damn it. Oh, they Mori'd that person? Alright, okay, so they brought Mori. Oh shit, she's gone. Nice. Oh, damn it. Oh, no! Oh, wow. Got the challenge done, that's the one. All that matters. Okay, so our objective this time is to steal like the blood droplets from the killer. So we'll see how this goes. Wire is stunning them. The law of killers don't want to get stunned. And I've got the wrong build. Damn it. This isn't the build I wanted. Okay. Pony. Yes, I did it. That's all I wanted. Oh shit, I'm stuck! Fucking tires, dude! Son of a bitch! Well, yeah, you definitely tell I didn't really survive much. Someone's hiding in a fucking locker, or someone's working on a gen. God fucking damn. Public games. Oh well. It's a shame we can't get like body skins too. Yeah, let's set up a totem somewhere. Do we have a gen done? Where's the gen that was done? Well, they're running my way then for a second. Probably should pay attention to Spine Tail. Oh, that's fine. Oh, they've got fucking... Fuck's sake! God damn it! Fucking Oni, with your instant one-shots. Fuck. I got a challenge. I got a challenge though. So, I never be when I die. A couple of minutes. It was still weird, worth it. Problem is, I've not seen a fucking totem, so I can't even put my boon up. This is why I don't generally run boons. Pretty annoying to find. I mean, he's chasing someone. Grab me now. Okay, let's see if I can find a fucking... There's got to be a totem around here somewhere. Maybe kill Shaq? You've abandoned me. There you go. Outside here, isn't it? Shit. Ah! Jump scare, Ernie. Okay. It's not a great idea to start on the first gen you start. Yeah, but I'm gonna do so anyway. Okay, somebody's in chase. Good. Makes me feel more comfortable. Otherwise it could be a stealth killer. I don't need them sneaking up on me. That's not good. Why have they been left? Still in a chase, maybe? No? Okay, Sable's in a chase. Oh, it's a Chucky. Okay. Yeah, let's get out of there. Oh shit. Run! Run! Tried to warn them, but they, for some reason, didn't hear it. Maybe they're oblivious if they might know it's been hooked. I don't know, man. Fuck! Damn, he does have a thing. Oh, he cut off me. Then. No, he does have one. If only I could stun you, you bastard. Okay, Ren, help this person all I can. Oh, you're not healing, okay. Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Oh fuck. Ha ha ha! door over there. Kill me, please. Thank you, Yui. Okay, we're gonna come right back here now. Okay, what are we doing now? They're being chased. Can anyone actually get them off the hook? Wait, where's the other door? Ah, yeah. Are they just camping? Is that what's going on? Okay. Okay, there's a door over that way. Maybe I can get protection here. Borgo. Oh, is he again? Twins, okay. I guess people are making the most of twins while they're in the current slugging state that they are. There's gonna be a patch coming out soon to change how Victor works. Okay, I'll hide here, see what happens to Rebecca. Charlotte's on her way. Kicks to Jen. Oh, she has a thing that if you kick to Jen, you can see where people are. I need a fucking pallet! Where's a pallet when you want? God damn it! She had the thing. She had the blood thing and like the tried to stun her. God damn it. Why am I even going up against the twins player? Twins players are either good or terrible, I suppose. There should be any twins players left on my level. Unless there's just literally no killers playing right now. Well, I think this is gonna be a very short game. Damn it, my gen was almost done. Ah. I think it is about time that they changed how twins works, because like slugging in general should be highly disincentivized. It's such a boring playstyle. Sometimes you like the survivors give you no choice because there's a random seed of the map decides that there's gonna be no fucking no cooks in some corner or whatever. And then what the fuck are you supposed to do? But that's also down to how they design the fucking levels. Problem. Okay, Rebecca's going too, so it's gonna be a very quick heal. Maybe it isn't, because it's gonna be a fucking victory. Of course. Fucking slugging piece of shit. Wait, what? I can't help you. No, you're gonna try and pull the fucking thing off yourself. Why are you running around with it on your back? Now you gotta go to the other fucking hook, aren't you? Of course you are. Oh, for fuck's sake! Wait, you didn't see me? Let's get out of here. We're just gonna prolong the misery. You don't even have blood thing on you, do you? What a waste of time you are. Ah, you're already here. So, Jen here? Yeah, let's do the fucking Jen. Might as well use all my little logs, because fuck it. At least then, felt like I brought it in and it did something. Catch my brain, get a save. Oh, I can't help. Fuck. Okay, that's right, bro. Give us a save. Okay, let's go over and do the generals. I need a 2-person general. I can see him watch because I give him a move myself. Leaving that up. Oh damn it, I dropped it too soon. Oh well. We haven't got the thing anyway, so why do I care? Okay, I can help with heals. And still in chase. So we need to find Jen now. Shit. Thank you. fuck! How do you know where I was? I think he just picked her up for the instinct. Oh, it looks like that. Oh, well. Oh, it's only my second look. Okay. Yeah, we did it. Hopefully somebody gets out. Don't worry about me, just get open those fucking doors and get a house. You know. Actually, where are the doors? There's one over there, isn't there? By me. Yeah. You see by the turrets of the walls. Yeah, that's it. Do your little campy thing. Allow the other two to escape. Yeah. No, you don't. Yeah, go to the other door. That must be the other door. Maybe? Maybe? You need to leave. Because I'm dead anyway. For as long as my meter's going, she'll still be a campy little fuck. Get the open the fucking doors and get the fuck out of here! Yeah, there we go. Split up into twos. Oh, it's the unknown. Okay. Corrupt intervention. We are hexed? Hexed by what? Get this gen done as quickly as possible. massive regression. Oh, come on! Stop falling down! I need to fix gens. Oh. Wait, they got out of it? Huh. Oh, nice. Yeah, let me heal you. Oh, my thing's going this way. Really? Like, I'm working on this gen. I'll go for the save after, but right now, like, somebody has to work on the bloody gens. I don't know where the other person went. They don't seem to be doing anything. Get out of there. Why'd you run that way? Oh my god. Well, I tried. I guess I've used up all the bloody pallets. They've used up all the pallets! Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh, there's a pallet. Some pallets here. How do I? Oh. Yes, got it. Doesn't even matter that I die. There's only like an hour left of the event, so I wanted to get that challenge done so I could complete the entire dome. Thank you, unknown. How they teleport, because isn't the unknown just like a worm inhabiting a flesh sack of it of a person? Damn, nice shot. Also, bad evasion. Thing. I'll let you out. Hopefully you don't get found before I die. Good luck finding the hatch thing. It's up to you. Thing's just gonna wait. I'll actually close and then go for the door. Yeah, okay. I mean, it also depends whether how the hatch was from this door. Oh, if they didn't spot you. Oh! Nice, they didn't turn around. Yeah, you've got this. Go pretend a member of STARS. Don't just hang around, leave. Okay, well they've got out anyway. So we did it 51 minutes to spare. Cool. Ah, back to Borgo. So, we need to sabotage hooks in the killer radius. So we're going to be playing a little bit, just idle, I guess. So background players are exhaustion perk. I got flashbang to attempt to save someone from the hook and then saboteur so I can see the hooks and get rid of the hooks and someone goes down. Okay, where's the next one, Ace? Oh, Huntress. Okay. Oh, this is just a two-person. That's fine. Hopefully... I'm hoping that... Basement isn't in there. Fuck that up. Well, at least I could do is get a save. You camping? Oh, you proxy camping. Okay, you ran over there. You really got a tunnel? Shit, I'm not gonna be able to... as a distraction. Damn. Grab this for blood points. What? Oh yeah, it's Q, isn't it? Okay, I need to work on a gen. See, if I had a flashbang ready, I might have been able to get that safe. Ah, here's my gen. Where the fuck is it? No! God damn it! Trying to get these perks to fucking work together is a fucking nightmare. Maybe get rid of distortion and add in fucking the self-healing fucking perk, whatever it is, when you destroy a totem. Nancy's perk. Inner healing, I think. That didn't fucking work! Fuck you, game! At least that's one for my fucking challenge. I gotta get some progress in this shit challenge. I hate you. Oh, wait, you're actually gonna let me pick him up? Thanks for the second challenge. Had to be done. Ace, get out of here. I hope you can get out of here. Oh, she's only on a second dog. Oh. Let's get over here and waste some time. Oh, I've only been hooked once. Yes, that hook's been destroyed. Oh, of course, this character has no head. Such disgusting behavior. I mean, no head, right? Oh, damn it. Oh, I tried to do the twisted thing, but... Oh, well. Get out of here! Open the door! Ace, get out! Escape! Sable, go to the fucking door! I don't think she knows where the door is. She's going the wrong way! She's on the door now. Hopefully she gets out. No! No, Ace, leave! Leave, Ace! No, why are you coming back? It's no end. There's no point. The killer pressed the I win button. The behavior has allowed them to have. That makes up for how bad a killer this killer is. Which is good. It didn't really use much. No, I don't think everyone was injured. No, it's still a chipmunk. Corrupt. Okay. I guess I'll just hang around then. What was that splashing noise? What color is this? Oh. It's the piggy. Let's go down here and do the gen. I still didn't change my thing. Oh shit! Go! Okay, we run through here. A lot of scratch marks and things. So if we split up. Yeah, come after me, piggy. Oh shit! There's no- ah! Damn it. Nice. You got a gen done. Look, I can't sabotage hooks if I'm the one being hooked, okay? Oh, they forgot to put the hat on me. I'm hat free. Oh, they've used up the fucking thing, haven't they? Okay, let's go in. Oh, where am I going? Let's go in here and work on that gem. Oh, I should have sabotaged that hook while I was still in the terror radius. Well. I never was that smart. I can't get over there. What's going on? Oh, they're working on a jigsaw box, I guess. Okay, we're armed and ready to fuck this up. We're ready to screw up saving anyone. Oh shit, that screwed. I fucking blinded myself! Oh, well, I did say I'd screw this up. Where's the fucking. I don't see any pallets anywhere. Oh, no! Shit! Oh, you have to remember this time, okay. One to go. Thank you. There's one over there. I can 99 this, but I can't get out with it. Ticking. Hey, you do this. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so for our final game, I think it'll be for the Blood Moon event. We are here on Haddonfield. So my challenge is to hide in the killer's terror radius. So yeah, I think overall I've really enjoyed the Blood Moon event, but it's not because of the game mechanics. I think the game mechanics are very weak. I don't mind doing the boss thing, but the actual gameplay benefit of this area, I think it's pretty weak for survivor and killer. It's like it's meh at best. However, the amount of blood points we've been getting, that's been amazing. I've loved that. I've loved every second of that. And the cosmetics and stuff were great. However, it's a Chucky, okay. But most of the cosmetics were in the store, which I don't think is great. I don't remember it being like that for the upper event. Well, most of them were able to acquire. Oh, he's got Grim Embrace, right. God. How did he not see me? Okay. So I've been chased. Too damn early. Yeah, look, sure, with all these aesthetic things, I assume they're supposed to be veins, right? Where else could they be with blood? But they, I don't know, they look more like roots to me. I guess maybe that Yeah. Maybe that's what veins would look like if you massively enlarge them. No, I don't think they would show off like that, would they? Of course. Well, they've gone. No, they haven't gone. God damn it! It should be like... I don't know how he's supposed to do it. You just have to magically know. Wait, if I go in here... Shit. Fuck. He didn't know I was there. I thought maybe he heard my pain sounds, but no, he's just going to kick the generator and I expose myself. Well, at least I worked as a distraction so I could save the person in the basement. Thank you. Being saved by Nick Cage himself. Oh shit! Oh, I don't have life. Oh my god, this is fucked up. This... Oh. God damn it! I had to go the wrong way. Oh no! I was just trying to find a locker so I get my flashbang. Why is it lockers anyway? Is the entity bullied in school? That's what the entity thinks. That's a great way to hide. Hide in the locker.
Ha!
Thank you. Damn it, I was trying to get in the way. Okay, is there a fucking locker around here? There is. Well, I've got my challenge done, so I think this could be worse. Okay, that gen's done. Did that gen over there get completed? No. It's completely regressed. Fuck's sake. Well, that's me dead. Hopefully the others get out alive. Yeah, the Blood Moon event. I think it was pretty good overall. I wouldn't mind seeing it as a concurrent thing. As an annual thing, even. Toba Landing. Okay. Okay, they have Grim Embrace. Don't know who the killer is though. Felix. Scared of me then. So Felix lost the killer? see the inside, Jen. Yes. Oh no, blight! Oh, okay. And they're not destroying the fucking pallets? Oh, I can get a, flashback. Let's do that. I don't know if that was triggered by Grim Embrace or Dead Man's Switch. You can hear me, please. Fuck! Even with that, I didn't distract him enough to get rid of it. No! Oh god! Fuck! Fucking hell! God damn it, I'm so bad! Shit, I should have. I thought they were going the other way. Thank you, Cheryl. Let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Damn it! Fuck. Thank you, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, you're right. I probably am more likely to get injured. So yeah, heal me first. Oh, there they are. Oh, damn it, there's one over there! I tried to save you! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead! There's nowhere to go! This is why I don't loot killers. I hide. Well, I won't go gens, really. Well, this is it. The Blood Moon event. Ends in a whimper. But it was a fun event. And hopefully you guys all played it and had a good time playing it. Now, Felix, I hope that you're able to escape.